Andrew Tate and his brother released from jail to remain under house arrest. House arrest, that means he's not free, still. I'm convinced that all the charges against Andrew Tate are bogus and are politically motivated to silence a very smart individual. He did not do anything wrong and he should not be under house arrest.